It's not a quantifiable discipline in any way. It's not a precise discipline. And your response to some painters will be much stronger than to others. Some painters who have great reputations, like Watteau, for example, for me, I don't know where the magic lies. I've never seen it. I still can't see it. Other painters whom I puzzled over when I was younger, I can now look at with much greater perception. And it's just a matter of never closing your mind to anything. And I do close my mind to music. I listen to the music. I get the most enjoyment out of the music that I've always listened to. I don't want to listen to anything new. I don't want to dig up the obscurities of Donizetti. I'd never heard that. I knew it existed, but must go and see it. No. It'll be bad tum-ti-tum-ti-tum stuff. And you're just ticking it off in a list. No, I want to go and see Rosenkavalier for the 55th time. But pictures are a different matter. Pictures I'm always prepared to look again. That's where my life is.